That's what I found that morning, sitting there empty.
There was no crime scene. He just vanished.
Sunday, September 5th, approximately 6 a.m. 12-year-old John Gosch had been delivering papers in this affluent neighborhood of West Des Moines. That was the last time he was seen.
The parents believe the boy is alive and has been kidnapped.
Johnny, we love you. We're waiting for you to come home. We're doing everything in our power to get you back. Take care, babe.
Thousands of people have been searching for the boy, but nothing positive has turned up.
I have said this many times. If Johnny had not had a mother, he would have had no one, absolutely no one looking for him. I guess I'm just more appalled than shocked anymore. I believe that my son deserved 110% of my energy to try to find out what happened to him. The police say they have no crime. I have no son.